Okay, and here we go with Judith. Judith Stadte from Romania. So one of the European shooting stars, 23. So what kind of feeling is it being one of the 10 European shooting stars this year?
It's quite honoring. It's honoring and not necessarily overwhelming, but I feel it like a responsibility. This trust that I've been granted with from the people in Romania that selected me and proposed me, and then towards the jury that selected us all from so many other talents. It's rewarding. It's the word that comes to my mind right now, and honoring. I'm grateful.
Because Romania is not the typical film country, but I think there are many great actors coming from Romania, so I think it's going up right now. What would you say if you're looking at the Romanian film market?
I would say we have great films in Romania. We have amazing filmmakers. We have the creators of the new wave that put Romania on the cinema map. And also we have, luckily, many young voices coming, regardless the hardship and the shortcomings of the industry and the lack of support that we have, because it's really, really hard to make film in Romania. At the same time, seeing that so many young voices are rising and going through all the process of production and pre-production with all its shortcomings, as I was saying, it's an emotional thing for me, because it means the passion is there and the love for cinema is there and the will to go through all of this in spite of the hard things. And that's a promise, I feel, for the future. It's a promise that things hopefully will get more and more and better and better.
And what attracts you in acting? So what would you say, what is the reason that you choose this job?
The freedom. It's the freedom, the liberty that I feel whenever I'm connected to this field. May it be the casting process or just the rehearsals, or even more when I'm on set and the camera's rolling, I feel very much free. And it's a feeling that I sought, that I'm after. And I've been after most of my life, and especially in dance, because I am a dancer. I felt that I touched it not that often, and the film gives me that. And continuously and abundantly, and it's something that I'm very happy for.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years from now?
I don't know, that's a hard question.
Okay, would you like to be in 10 years from now?
In the moment, I it's something that I'm looking after also in film, but in general in my life, to be able not to escape the present moment, because I feel that I do that a lot, and we are so tempted by everything around us and the craziness of the world today and the speed of the world today to just escape the moment. So wherever I will be from in 10 years from now, I hope I will be in the present moment.
Okay, and my last question, at Berlinale, I think it's maybe a great chance to meet some new directors, some new producers. Did you hope that maybe getting the next project here?
I did not think of a next project, but I do think and hope to meet an agent who I would resonate with on a human level, firstly, because I think, for me at least, it's the most important thing in whatever type of collaboration we're about to embark on. I don't have an agent in Romania. This is one of the many things lacking in the industry, the opportunity of being represented. So I'm really hoping that here somehow I would have the chance, I mean, I do have the chance, because this is what it is all about, to find this person that I click with, that might bridge me to different opportunities abroad Romania, because I would like to do that.
Okay, all good luck for that.
Thank you so much. Vielen Dank.
Thank you.